What's up, everybody? It's Kaseim, and I just finished playing the game Fall Guys. So now it's time for some Fortnite. I have finished completing this part of the Battle Pass. I got Darth Vader finally. He's awesome. Also, I do like his contrail. That actually is pretty cool. That's really, really cool. His pickaxe. I think it's terrible. Like, when someone mentioned it, and I was thinking about it as like a little metal detector. I'm like, yeah, kind of like a metal detector. And of course, I can like not like this. Kind of hard not to. Awesome. Start working on Indiana Jones. I mean, I got a bunch, so yeah. This is all I got so far. Haven't gotten to that one yet. And I think, oh wait, I still got more snap to do. But almost complete. And I have to worry about downs getting the bonus skins. And wraps and other stuff, so. Ooh, hold on a second. Is it that one? Did it change? Oh, I do like that. This looks really cool. Okay, I definitely get that one first. This skin I like a lot. I mean, that character I like a lot as it is. Now we'll be playing her for the next 2 to 3 rounds. Hopefully I don't die too early. Okay, Metal Team Leader Bundle is back. You know what? I'm going to skip through this real fast. Castaway Jonesy, because I'm going to start playing. Oh yeah, the Gods of Thunder pack. Man, this one looks really awesome. I'll go through this real fast. There's a new Thor. Thor Odinson. Ooh, that looks nice. Heard you can't take off the helmet, which kind of sucks, but, you know, probably due to the licensing, probably my guess. There's a cape. And Mighty Thor. Sounds like silver, yeah. I'm just gonna make that gold. That would be nice. Instead of silver, like silver trim, just gold. But it's still very, very nice. And, oh, there's a difference in the cape. Yep. Okay, cool. We got Stormbreaker. Let me see. Wheel Stormbreaker and. Let me see. Wheel Stormbreaker and Reform Magellan Mill of Mill. Milnar, I can never pronounce a problem. As pickaxes or gliders, before the Milnar includes the built-in bring the hammer down emote. But it includes building the screen. I have not bought this yet. Looks nice. A little closer. No, I can't. The engravings are very, very nice, too. But pretty much the same. Pretty much the same emote. Now that was very, very nice. Very nice. Oh, that's cool. 2,500 V-Bucks, I get a 16. And I actually need to add an extra 1,000. Yeah, this is definitely on my hit list. Captain America, we just had 4th of July. Do we have an E-Buck? Where is it? There it is. This time, right? I just wish it had more fireworks. Like, a lot more. Like, a whole lot more. Okay, let's go through the. It's time to get busy. Let me see, my dailies, let me see, Hawk Horn, Uncle Vickle's Horn at Synapse Station, Earth Sanctuary. Here's no real vehicles of both of those, so I'll bring one there. Jump on the Wolf or Boar, that's pretty much almost every game. Search produce boxes. Where's the best place to go? I need a vehicle. And I need to go to Synapse. nice. You know what? I think I know where I'm gonna go. Okay. I'm gonna go to Chopper Speedway. At least there's four vehicles there. And those can get me around pretty fast. They get me around places a lot faster than, because they're racing cars, so. Those will do just fine. And they've been modified with big wheels, so even better. Well, today, again, okay, if you watch the video of me playing Fall Guy, yeah, today's a hot day. I've been inside, had to do some errands. Went out for a nice walk today, too. Wish I went earlier, but it was still good. Very good. Quite a bit of people outside. I wish I went to the beach, but gas prices are just getting lower, but nowhere near as low as I would love it to be. So, but who knows? I may go tomorrow instead. Don't have to worry about doing any cleaning, which is good. So, who knows? Gotta do programming, but I can do that. I did work earlier today. The thing was all down to a crash. You coming in? Where am I? I'm nowhere near Trump Speedway. Let's go. Number track number yard for the chain name. What do we have here? Road Coliseum. No, they're too fast. What do I have to do? Somebody's tree. Here. Pink pistol again, come on. Sniper. Alright, I'm trying to play with a little bit better here. Survive a little bit longer. That's good. Somebody shot at me. coming. Hey, Mr. Piggy. My favorite car here. No, it's not. That is it. Grenades work a lot better when you're in the new build. Yeah, that's gonna kinda keep you know, having a bunch of build. Use grenades, yeah, could be very effective. Let's put them over here. Okay, somebody in nearby tweeting. Also, there's nothing, there's no ammo to grab in that area. There is some gun. There he is. So I'm gonna mark one person. Anybody else? Nearby. 19 people to build. that's actually somebody right there. For a second there, I thought it was just maybe an AI player. An AI character. Okay, I'm gonna play with my cloud smacks. Have some fun. Nearby. It's camped out right there. It's taking a bit of a chart, that's some heat, but one too many issues with it. Some fun. Somebody right there. Five more people left. Okay, you want to go to bed. You don't want to come out. So, the sun's still out, but the sun starts to set in a little bit sometimes. He just wants to go to bed, so. What y'all have in the video? What in the day? $15 starts. I mean, if I have bonus, 25. Gonna do one more game tonight. We'll run some errands. damage on Hector. Okay, yeah, so I do that. Pretty much I set that one off. Yeah, for itself. So you can live the Indiana Jones experience. We're not open to anywhere, so... Start of the game. Oh dear. Mushrooms. This is coming. There's no chest around here. Well, that sucks. I can save me some building material. Even though I'm not good at building. Yeah, I think it's a start. Oh, what the heck? That's a glitch.
Hello.
Hey, I'm recording. So I'll hit you up right after.
Okay.
Okay. Shots in my mouth. First time I landed in here, in this chapter, and that thing's gonna go well. Like, nowhere near it. Somebody was here. I don't know how well they can play around. Especially since we got one med kit. Smarter than it, I mean, clear the ground. Oh, at a distance. Which is good and bad at the same time. Good part is, you know, not good for yourself. More experience points. Makes it a lot easier to level up. You can unlock a bunch of stuff. But then again, you need to run out. Eliminate anybody. And nobody else can eliminate me either, so. You know, let me go over to the butter barn area. Make some changes over there. See what's there. The coral castle. I think it's coral castle. Yeah, it is. Waste of ammo right there. My I got covered up. That sucks. Yeah, let's find out the quest for splinting. Machine over here. Somebody over here. Sniper. Actually, no, no. Take that back. Shots more. That'll do for now. Play some longer game. Do 3 to 4 rounds. But that's gonna be it for right now. If you get a chance, go to my website at kaseimart.com. That's kaseimart.com. There you can find pretty much, you know, the manga I worked, I created. Other videos I've done, some on sake, also some on gaming, one game review, but me playing Fortnite for the most part. And also now there's Fall Guys. What else is there? Artwork. We have an art book up there, yeah. And what else is there? And a bunch of other stuff. So just go to my website, kaseimart.com. Also, if you want to, you can subscribe to my Patreon. That definitely help out a great deal, too. So I have the link and everything in the description below here for this video, and also on my website too. So that's it for now. Until next time, later.